From bridge design to water treatment, the work of civil engineers has a daily impact on the lives of most people in the world. Civil engineers design major construction projects, such as roads, airports, tunnels, dams, and bridges. They also supervise project construction and maintenance. They must possess a very broad skill set, from cost accounting to geology. Many civil engineers have jobs that require a very hands-on role in construction, while others may have positions more heavily weighted towards supervisory and administrative skills. We can therefore see how important it is for civil engineers to possess certain qualities and skills. Here we are providing the 7 most important skills that civil engineers should have to succeed in their professional life. A good civil engineer should have a level of mathematics and physics that allows for the identification and solving of engineering problems. Let's put it this way, if a structural engineer wasn't able to accurately work out how much weight is being distributed throughout a bridge, anyone wouldn't dare to be driving anywhere near that bridge. Civil engineers also need to be skilled in design techniques and working with maps, drawings and models, as well as CAD software. They need to be able to predict any possible future problems and find solutions for them. When problems arise, it is common for people involved in the project on all levels to look to the engineer for guidance and resolution. It is important that a civil engineer is able to step up to the task and manage a diverse team of professionals whilst maintaining the confidence of clients. Civil engineers also need to evaluate the work of others and ensure their work is in compliance within any applicable laws, regulations and standards. They also need to make sure that they work within said budgets and time frames. Civil engineers carry a great deal of responsibility as they are ultimately in charge of the entire project's design and implementation. They must be able to lead a diverse team of professionals, including surveyors, construction managers, technicians, contractors, architects, urban planners, transportation engineers and others, as well as maintain the confidence of governmental planning authorities. The effectiveness of the civil engineer's leadership skills may be a significant determining factor in keeping a project on time and on budget. In civil engineering, perhaps more so than other engineering fields, the ability to communicate effectively is a highly sought-after skill. Whether dealing with management or a client, engineers need to be able to clearly communicate ideas and give direction, leaving no ambiguity. They must also be able to listen and benefit from the ideas of others in the team. It could be said broadly that the role of civil engineers is applying engineering principles to develop solutions within the built environment. More often than not, this requires a certain level of creativity. Engineers need to be able to innovate and improve on solutions. From finding ways to reduce CO2 emissions or making a trampoline bridge, creativity is the key. The ability to imagine what something will look like when it's finished and visualize how complex components will come together is one of the most important skills a civil engineer can have. Visualization skills must be flexible and dynamic in order to identify and resolve issues before they can become problems. Because there are so many component parts to large-scale projects, civil engineers must be able to envision how the interrelationships change when one or more individual aspects are changed. Civil engineers often face complex problems and need to find efficient solutions for them. They need to be able to assess the pros and cons of all possible solutions, and they need to be decisive in order to choose the best one.